Okay, so we're going to load a roll of paper on our TM, and it's lovely and simple from the front panel. You just go load paper, load roll paper, and then follow the instructions. The one thing we do like is that the new soft close feature, we drop the roll in and it takes it in automatically, so there's no clunk anymore, and all you have to do is feed the paper in until you hear it catch, and then it takes over. Asking what type of paper we've loaded. Now we've loaded satin paper because we're going to do some photo printing on this next. So we can see that it's taken it in all the way back to the start, and that it's all nicely wound up because it's driven on the cogs, as you can see, and ready to reprint.